is debatable.
Well, the prosecution would say that it was the outlawed tackle from behind. The defence would say that the attacker went down rather easily. Lionel Messi takes it easy. Easy does it. Missed again, stay far from the penalty spot last season, but not this time around. And he keeps up his remarkable record of having scored in every game he's played against tonight's tiny opposition. But that one was good luck for him.
Yeah, certainly good fortune for Barcelona, no doubt about that. Just wonder whether Alejandro Galvez, we just caught napping. He thought he was going to get there first, and perhaps panicked and made contact with Semedo. Messi with the a nonchalant little chip lift over the goalkeeper, Dimitrovic. Barcelona, without playing well, without having an attempt on goal, have taken the lead against Eibar.